Liberal Conservatives, and to confound all those claims from the recent past week where all the Tory rebels have suggested actually he's being more extreme.
What have you heard about the mood of cabinet? Because after the events of last night, late into the night, you might have thought they'd all be quite rattled.
Well, it sounds as though actually there was a sort of slightly light-hearted mood, because when the Prime Minister suggested that actually he was more liberal than Jeremy Corbyn, for example, on the NHS, and he was a liberal conservative to his core, Matt Hancock, the health secretary, suggested, well, watch out, Priti, you want to be careful. It's a Priti Patel, suggesting that actually maybe the Prime Minister was going to be too liberal. It's certainly true that there was a fractious mood late last night in the Commons. What the Prime Minister seems to be doing is calming people down and saying, actually, let's focus on the big prize. There's an election coming, it may be November, who knows if it's even December, but let's get our own battle line straight against Labour, and let's not buy into this narrative.
Now, we're talking about the things that still need to be resolved in Labour. Are we any clearer of how he is proposing to honour his promise to get the UK out of the EU by the end of October?
I think the difficulty for Labour is that Corbyn really